be a good one tonight. Both fighters say they are primed, coming off a very intense and passionate training camp.
And his opponent across the ring, by way of Brooklyn, and Sophia Washington.
All right, fellas, let's have a good clean fight. Touch him up and let's go.
And they're underway. Scheduled for 10 rounds tonight between the two. The excitement in the air is palpable, and the fans have good reason to be. Real Deal has won every single one of his fights by knockout.
And I think the anticipation in the air is twofold.
Wow! He got demolished like that was a wrecking ball. One punch power ends the evening. You gotta love that. Down once.